Extreme Couture in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Moxie a little taller, a little heavier by the official data we've got. Back heel trip.
Yeah, Dan.
Omega building up ahead of Stabler. Moxley bringing Omega up and sends him down immediately. Transitions into a collar.
Don Callis has a microphone.
Oh,
good God.
Oh,
my God.
Challenger has an opportunity to do something no one in AEW has done. Defeat Joe.
One-winged angel.
One-winged angel. Shoulders are down.
lockup like that, and you could feel a guy out.
Look at this.
Moxley swung. So much for the feeling out process, JR.
Yeah, no feeling out. These guys know each other too well. They know what's at stake. Look at Punk fight back now. Punk becoming the aggressor. And the crowd here in Cleveland, not overwhelmed with that.
Wait a minute.
That's the leg that Punk has had so many problems.
It's just in the driver's seat here.
Yeah, he feels it, guys. He feels it.
Moxley's got Punk hooked up again.
Oh, man, Punk is limp.
The high angle.
He's limp.
Whoa. It's over. It's over.
One, two, no. Wait, Moxley.
Uh-oh.
Into the lapel lock. John Moxley just transitioned.
Choke here, rear choke.
Danielson is fading.
All that weight.
Punk looking around.
That's it.
Knocked out.